And new details tonight about the search for a missing Wyoming toddler. It was believed that Silas Ojeda's body may have been in this landfill near Ault. Well, today we found out about a new search of a pond on the campus of Larimer County Community College. Divers did not find the little 13-month-old's body.